Hello, welcome to the Alt Phone channel. We use our iPhones for everything from work to staying connected to family. So it can be a huge hassle when it stops working. Despite their durability, iPhones can still break or malfunction, and a common issue Assyrian experts see regularly is what's called the black screen of death. What exactly is the black screen of death and why does it happen? Almost every electronic device has its own version of a screen of death. In the case of the iPhone black screen of death, the device's screen is blank and won't respond to touch, but you can tell by vibrations or sounds that the phone is still functioning. This is an immensely frustrating issue to face because, without screen visibility or touch responsiveness, no matter how the black screen of death in your iPhone occurred, there are a few troubleshooting methods that you can use to try to fix it or at least prevent the issue from permanently affecting the data or photos you have stored on the iPhone. Way 1. Drained battery. The very first troubleshooting trick to try is just making sure that your device is, in fact, a victim of the black screen of death. A drained battery can look just like this issue. So connect your device to a functioning power source and wait for it to respond. If you see the Apple logo or another interaction on the screen, you've solved it. If you continue to see no response from the screen or the device vibrates as if it were charging, you know with certainty that you're facing the black screen of death. Way 2. Force restart iPhone. To force restart iPhone, we need to press the volume up button, then volume down, then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Now we land back to normal home screen. If these methods don't work, maybe you can try a repair tool. Solution 3. Use repair tool. In this way, we need to use a tool called Alt Phone iOS System Repair. Follow me to try it. Just connect your iPhone and open Alt Phone iOS System Repair on your computer. If your device is not recognized by the computer, you can put it into recovery mode by first pressing volume up, then volume down, and finally holding down the power button until you see the computer logo. Now we click Start button, then click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit Download to download iOS firmware. Now you can click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to repair your iPhone. Well done, let's have a look. We come to the normal screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.